Kat, Cortilli, you guys did some wholesome words, and that was great. Then,
thank you.
Then I don't know what happened.
What happened?
Beach.
Say the words, Chilled.
I think you do.
Beach, mocktail, roller coaster, marshmallow, s'mores, crumbly gurn, country girl in brackets, roommates, rubber room, buffalo cauliflower, CBT, but that's cognitive behavioral therapy, chickpeas, pea milk, butt cheeks, puppets, mount, daddy, laughing quietly to myself, are you Knuff for me? Platy's fading internet, psychopath, Aldi's, pesky's wife, Chilled torn labia, Vin Diesel, Chode, Titulate, Guilt Trip, The Bomb Card, Barbenheimer, and Dingleberry.
Well, hey,
can we add
L-M-N-O to that, which means laughing my nuts off? Can we add that in there?
Laughing my nuts off?
I'm laughing my nuts off.
Can I also, clarify something really quick? It's Vin Diesel space Chode, not like
Vin Diesel. Not Vin Diesel bracket Chode.
Yeah, okay, I need to make sure.
Vin Diesel's Chode would be a sweet one.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, you want Stuffer's
like,
lasagna?
Like, awesome Chode, or actually tasty?
It's derogatory.
I'm just trying to come up with as much random as I can at this
what
point, you know?
What if Vin Diesel watches us and he comes in here and he sees us talking about his Chode?
Then I'd ask
I like Jeremy. Jeremy, we should add Mama Lilith. I like
Mama Lilith.
Oh, man. Mama Lilith.
Who's Mama Lilith? Oh, from Diablo.
Yeah. Oh, man, I was about to be like, Chilled. Let me open a world to you.
I can't get over the Resident Evil 8. Not the Lady Tiramisu, but the daughters of her. All the vampire girls?
Oh, yeah.
You call her Tiramisu?
Well, what's her name? Lady Tiramisu, right?
Temitrask. It's not even some of the same letters. I keep screwing that up, so Lady Tiramisu is good enough for me.
It's such a good one.
Here I am.
You know, it's just when there's a lot of conversations going on, like right now, I'm totally ignoring it right now. Totally.
It's fair. Well, you're engaged in one conversation. It's hard to engage in two.
I can't do two different things at one time. I just, I get to that point.
So the boys and girls both have to elect who their one operative is going to be.
I like Junkyard.
Who do we trust?
I also like Junkyard. Junk, you're going to be our one guest, or you son of a bitch.
You're going to do so good.
You're going to like it.
You're going to kill it, Junk.
No,
Chuck, please do it. Please.
No,
you're going to kill it.
My brain
I think
is
Court
not,
and Junk would be so good.
I think Court and Junk,
Bro,
come on. Play with me.
Goddamn level. No.
Junk, get in there. Junk, get in there.
Tell you on your level. You don't have to worry, man.
I can't. No.
Don't make me get in there and sweat, Junk. We want you in there.
We want you in there more than we've ever wanted anything in there.
Junk, you got us giving clues. We'll be fine. Now, you guys go down there. We're staying up here.
I was going to say, you guys go
logical.
Oh, yeah, we will. Oh, yeah, we will.
That's all we do, Junk. Don't worry about it.
All the time, Junk. Goddamn Chilled memes shit.
I'll be down to Horny Jail. Oh, man. All right, so we're really going to fuck with him.
All right.
So how are we fucking with this old man?
Well, he's on there.
He is on there.
Junk's on there.
All right, we got
we got this, guys.
Millionaire plus Viagra.
All right. I mean, there's Junk Viagra.
Was born in the 60s and 70s?
Yeah.
I mean, we got Viagra, Junkyard, roommates, Platy, and butt cheeks. There's something there.
Oh my God, there is.
We could. Rifle could Blacksmith. We put Playboy? Right? Because Hugh was a millionaire. The Playboy Playmates were his roommates.
Oh, yeah.
Probably a lot of Viagra going on there. And I dare say we could squeeze Rubber Room in there just
butt
for
cheeks,
rubber.
Too.
Lots of butt cheeks is
right there.
So
dude.
Five, we're doing Playboy five.
But let's just see what else you have. Because
that plays.
That's all that Play can actually look at now because his internet doesn't
but
work.
But here's the problem. Also have bed in there and limousine. Which could be there, and Chode and Rock.
As long as he doesn't click Barbenheimer, I think it's worth the risk. You
okay,
know, the
Playboy
only thing 5. That he might click Big Mommy Milkers, too, but
also,
again.
Oh, we right, gotta Big do Mommy this Milkers. As a speed round anyway, because, we got 10 minutes until we're doing the bonus.
We could also do sex, or, something like that, but I think Playboy with the millionaire and roommates might help.
I think you might have sex with that pest Junkyard boy, so. Trying to describe
true, yeah.
that? Could be hilarious.
Could we just Playboy would be funny as fuck just to hear
well,
him
Playboy,
say it.
But
yeah.
I think Playboy, we're going to hit so much. You're going to hit limousine, bet. There's just too many.
It's true. That's true. And then again, we are stuck with Big Mommy Milkers. That's
dude, we
really
just did Sex 9.
Content.
Sex 9.
Yeah.
Do it. Go for the content. Do
right,
it.
I'll
do
click it once
it.
We all go
sex
in there. I'll click
nine
it once
and let
we all
talk
go in
it out.
Yeah. All right.
I'm actually kind of looking forward to that. Oh my god.
You got it, buddy.
You can do it, Junkyard.
You can do it.
Ooh, talk about sex, baby.
All right, well, let's see. Sex.
Gotta bring your rubber room when you want to have sex.
Have sex in a limousine, big mommy milkers.
When the fuck have you had sex in a limousine?
Definitely never in bed, but a limousine every day.
I got stories about limousines, I'll tell you. All right, let me see. It's 9. All of them.
Who do you have sex with, Junkyard? Well, don't answer that.
Oppenheimer. Oppenheimer, he said that was a big sex thing at the beginning.
Oh,
that full sentence. Who do you have sex with? Oppenheimer.
That's what children say. Oppenheimer, I have sex with. At the beginning of the movie.
What about the grumbly Gorn? Cheeky Dono.
Cheeky Dono.
Oh, sure, that too. No.
Butt cheeks. They have sex in the butt cheeks.
Dude, he's doing right, great. Well, if he just doesn't click Barbenheimer,
have to go Viagra.
Hell yeah!
If he just doesn't click Barbenheimer, yeah. He's doing great.
And then I'm gonna have to go Big Mommy Milkers.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna go that one next. Okay. No. Damn it.
To be honest, there's a lot up here that you could have picked.
Yeah.
Hey, perfect.
As long as doesn't hit Barbenheimer, this is good.
Yeah.
So maybe we just do Oppenheimer Zero.
Oh yeah, and then he'll figure out the rest.
Yeah, then he'll just go back to sex. We just steer him away from Barbenheimer.
Dude, yeah. Him fucking almost clicking Barbenheimer off rip would have shit myself. Yeah.
I love how like at the beginning Chill was like, I don't know, Hugh Hefner or like Playboy seems a little risky because it could like go to like Chode or one of those, and then we do sex. It's like, oh yeah, there was a sex scene in Oppenheimer. Yeah,
but he's also he's like, who are you having sex with? And he's like, Oppenheimer. Yeah. That was the full sex.
He is the most like
Oppenheimer.
Yeah, he's the biggest wild card, bro. You never know.
Yeah, Junk is the one man who could open the Heimer.
So I think we do movie zero instead of just movie zero. Yeah,
movie zero. All right. God, it blew me away when we were like Sex 9, his first three were Rubber Room, Roommates, and Limousine.
Yeah, he was killing it.
Yeah. Like, you gotta have sex in a limousine.
He like didn't take him.
Wild, wild. Ooh.
West country girl, Shiki doo doo.
Okay.
Yeah, blacksmith, 100%.
Right?
Wow. Right, rifle.
Ooh, think of like old casinos.
Oh, wow.
Oh, was there a rifle on the board? Yeah.
Oh, wow. This is great.
A saloon.
This is great.
Oh, there's your five right there. That's
it. Oh, I didn't even make it across the whole board.
You picked them all. You got them all.
Well, definitely saloon.
Yep.
And if it's not country girl, I'm not really sure. Rifle. Oh.
How is rifle not wild, wild west?
You don't see the turn. Golf sift off. Hit the cut of crumple stern.
Movies. Oh, so it's not Oppenheimer. Okay, so we're going back to sex. All right, so bed. Fucking goddamn it. Fucking sex.
Him being so confident by saying we're going back to sex killed me.
We should definitely just write like you got it bud for zero.
I think maybe we expand on sex. Maybe we'll put intercourse.
It's just other words.
Just say the same thing.
I like how Junk was like, oh man guys, I don't want you to be bombarding you with any of these chilled clues, these chilled meme clues, and that's all we're doing.
If we could do, if we want to actually attempt it, maybe each time we still keep sex as our thing, but we do zero for things that's not ours. So like maybe we could do zero on food, or zero on like a vehicle. Oh yeah, because he wants to have sex in the limousine. Zero on vehicle.
Yeah, that he way he did. Click.
Zero on vehicle. Yeah, we'll get rid of that.
Okay, good, good. All right, this is gonna be a.
All right, we got a very long short round.
This is so stupid.
Dude, if laughing quietly to myself is actually a clue for sex, that's really perverse.
Hey, everyone's got their kinks.
We put sex. I didn't even realize rifle was on there until it was clicked.
I'd say there's kinks for that.
Yeah, yeah. This is my rifle. The shotgun wedding.
Yeah.
Ooh, yes.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Kitchen. Pesky wife. I thought that was sex, honestly.
I thought so too.
Stouffer's lasagna. Laughing to myself. No, I'm sorry.
We got this. We got this.
Crystal meth in the kitchen, potentially?
Because of like a cauliflower in the kitchen.
Breaking bad. Yeah. You're right.
That was probably out in the West as well.
You're right. It was. I would think so.
Let's start with lasagna.
They were in the desert when they made that, so you're right. It might be right.
Right? Oh yeah, there's also buffalo cauliflower, but I don't know what that is.
Oh good.
Isn't that like I think that's like a mock buffalo chicken wings. I think. But don't correct but I'm not sure. I don't know.
Were you about to say don't correct me?
Yeah, don't quote me on that. I don't know. So I might be totally wrong.
Buffalo cauliflower. Oh, right,
you start with wife. Wow, I can't believe that one wasn't yours too. Okay,
I thought that was mine. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go with the cauliflower because it's food. But if it's not food, it's crystal meth.
Okay.
It might still be crystal meth. Okay. What would I have? That's the Wild Wild West. Maybe a blacksmith.
There we go.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Why would that not be? I thought that was bad.
I'm getting more of your cards. Yeah, yeah.
I appreciate vehicle, not vehicle.
Not vehicle.
I don't even know. We're on set.
It's not limousine,
so it's not limo, and it's not this one. All right, so it's everything else. Sex. So I guess rubber, butt cheeks. Millionaires would have sex. Roommates may have sex.
There you go.
Roommates may have sex.
There we go.
He said not this, right? He said not that.
No movie.
Which?
Oh yeah, he did. The movie zero.
Come on,
I mean, sex. Rock hard.
No.
You know,
oh fuck.
Going out that way. All right, I guess I'm gonna go. Let me pick these to begin with.
You got him, Junk.
I got the Loch Ness monster. That's
no,
pretty...
no, ignore for a second, Junk. Just focus.
Yeah, that's possible.
Look what thing we're making right here.
Loch
Come
Ness,
on, just click
a big
it.
Big old lizard.
What? I also do like rubber room for you. I think that's funny.
Let's click your four. Come on. I don't know why it's shaped like that. I have no idea why it's shaped like that.
Right, also, it could be drop. What about drop it like it's hard? Hot? Hot?
Junk, you're good.
God, is it hard?
Drop it like it's hard.
That's hard.
Rubber room. Yeah. All right.
Oh, good job.
Come on.
Millionaires have sex.
Yep.
Yeah.
They do.
Yep.
Roommates on occasion.
Yep. Yep.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. We got two more for sex, and it's not limousine, and it's not Oppenheimer, because it's not the movie. And
they're gonna go Cho the Rock, and we're in trouble. If he does Cho, they're gonna do WWE.
What other two would have sex? Laughing quietly to myself. No.
Yeah, no.
The other one I thought it would have been wife. Maybe it is rock hard.
No.
I like that one for you.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
No.
What else? What else just would it be?
Turn.
Oh,
just
Maybe Loch Ness.
Mimi Fox. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that's yours. There you go.
I'm surprised.
Ah, shit.
I can't believe he got those four.
That was amazing.
That was an incredible run. It was an incredible run.
If we do small pee-pee, would we get laughing quietly to myself?
You get showed.
Okay, I'm assuming they're going to get showed. I mean, I'm assuming we also lost, but like, if we didn't lose.
Well, why do you think that?
Well, I mean, Fighter and Cho, that's they may not get Fighter and Cho.
That's a tough one to connect, yeah.
I'm happy
what
he picked Rock
and
Cho.
You know, like can't perform, you know, or something like that. Because we'd get Platy's internet and laughing quietly to myself, you know?
You can't perform!
Yeah.
And can we do in brackets, can we do sex?
Yeah. Can't perform. Sex.
Underperform?
Underperform is one word.
Performance anxiety.
Oh, performance anxiety. I like that. I feel like we're allowed to be a little cheeky considering we've given the same clue three times.
Yeah, I think that's fair. We've earned it.
Clown is really good, chat, but I want to keep
it.
Are
gonna connect
Clown's
Cho
incredible.
And Fighter. What are they going to do?
Dick Fighter.
I mean, if they had The Rock and Fighter, I mean, just go WWE, then boom, done. So I'm happy if you picked anything, you picked Rock and not Cho.
What if one of our names just pops up as the clue for Cho and Fighter?
I mean, those girls wouldn't do that to us, would they?
No, yeah, they would never.
We just cry.
Girls are so mean. Someone might just say Jake Paul for Fighter and Chode.
Oh yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That would do it. That's fucking great, dude.
Bravo.
Oh man.
Oh yeah, Dick Punch. Dick Punch. Oh, that's it.
Dick Punch. Perfect, dude.
Yeah. So, but back to our clue. Do we want to do performance anxiety or underperforming or can't get
something
it up?
Something along those lines,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, I think. Did you say or can't get it up?
Can't get it up. Impotence.
Or can't turn me on? I don't know.
I feel like we should just full sentence just say, put can't get it up.
Can't get it up is so funny.
Yeah.
That would be hilarious.
Bloody's in it. Yeah. He's laughing by the way.
I like that. I think that's going to be the funniest play.
Oh,
can't
God.
Get it up.
God,
perfect. That's... We've got it. We've won.
If only we could defeat Chode and Fighter. This next time
is ours. Boys, we've beat among us. We've beat Codenames.
We've beat among us by playing Codenames.
After
all, the winning strategy is to not play.
A good legal clue that they could have used, because obviously Dick Punch you can't use, Bangkok.
Oh.
Bangkok.
It does make a strong man crumble.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bangkok would be incredible.
Please do it. Please put Bangkok.
One night in Bangkok and the world's your oyster.
I think we're
going
to get Bangkok, but I think if Junk got Bangkok as his clue and he had Chosen Fighter, it would have been hilarious. Because he'd be like, what the fuck does Bangkok have to do with this?
I don't know where that is.
What?
Oh my god.
Is he a fighter?
Logan? Is it? No, wait. No, John Paul. Logan. Yeah, he is.
You went and gave her the clue too?
A YouTuber.
Yeah. Yeah, he
you
fought.
Snitch!
He was in a. Yeah, he did. He was definitely a boxer. He went in a boxing ring.
Did he lose a lot of money in roulette?
Ooh.
I have no idea.
I don't
Maybe
know.
They're calling him this. Maybe
but
people are laughing quietly to themselves when they watch the videos.
He was definitely a fighter. Logan Paul definitely was a fighter. And he's a. What's his brother's name? John Paul?
Ooh, Fighter was right.
Yeah.
I actually don't know what the last one is. They're probably not calling him this. Logan
I can't help you on the
Paul.
Last one. I don't know what it is.
I just know that he's in a lot of trouble for like cryptocurrency and creating some weird zoo thing that didn't really even work out. And then he's on YouTube. He's falling off. Maybe drop. I don't know.
Hope. A chance.
I kind of want to go roulette.
You do you.
Maybe he does crystal. No, I shouldn't assume that. Roulette.
Okay. I gotta ask that.
We have life!
Do we want the legal clue of erectile dysfunction, or do we want can't get it up?
Can't get it up.
Can't get it up. Either of those is hilarious and perfect, and I'm happy with either one.
Yeah.
All right.
They're both great.
The game ends regardless. Yeah,
okay.
And Junk just said, I hope they give me something besides sex.
Okay, let's do it. We can go in there. Once we're in there, I'll send it.
Okay.
Here it comes.
Can't get it up.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
So
wait,
I guess
they're talking about Platy's internet junkyard.
He's going
what
Chode,
are they talking about his fading internet?
Oh my god. Well, Chode is I guess
I hope you can't keep it up.
So Chode is a penis, right? I guess from what people are saying.
A short
what?
Short one.
I don't know what Chode is. Somebody said it was.
So if you don't know this, get away from it. Get away from it.
Yeah. It's.
Oh, fuck. I don't know. This whole thing is can't get it. Now it's. I don't know. Not movie. It's not limousine.
Come on. Read Life of Pilots myself.
Well, I guess Chode is.
What if you're laughing quietly to yourself when you can't get it up?
That's what you're to say!
I wouldn't be doing that. I'd be crying to myself.
Maybe you're like laughing through the tears.
I'm gonna go ahead.
Oh, you were right, Court! You were right!
Oh,
yeah.
Myself.
I was right at the whole completing Chode and yours.
Yeah. You're welcome. I'm glad.
Nice.
I'm glad.
Oh my god.
You gave me
so
one
funny.
Clue the whole time.
And you killed it, Junk.
You
killed it.
Great. Killed it.
It's so good.
Yeah.
You did really good.
You did really, really good.
That was fun. Good job.
Good. So good.
Dude, they can't get up. Of course, Tilly's just nailing your clues left and right, like, Platy's feeding in and they can't get up. The woman's laughing quietly to herself.
Oh, that was incredible.
Me and Junk got this. Okay. Let's do it. Chat, welcome back. Oh, they never, he never came down here. It's just, I was, he never came back and I was like, what? Oh.
I didn't. Why is Viagra and Junkyard in the same goddamn thing? What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
It's the fucking bomb, too.
Oh my.
Junk, do not go for the Viagra, please. Please, you'll kill us all.
I want to say, let's say wood. I just want to say wood and see what happens.
We have to avoid the Viagra. Unfortunately, we have hot vampire ladies, which could be a problem.
Oh, shit. All right. What are we? We are red. So we got laughing quietly to myself.
Yes.
Hot vampire ladies, Ray. Now, is that like Ray of Sunshine or Ray the streamer? Or
I mean, it could be anything. So that's not my word. That was a word the game just threw in. So it could be anything.
So we got
meter. Do you guys want dark mode or light mode? What are you guys feeling? You want light mode?
Yeah. Well, that's just marriage. But that could go. But if we say that could be Viagra too for marriage. We gotta be careful. Rubber room. That could be Viagra because rubber. Oh,
Jesus, everything is Viagra. God. Literally, if Viagra wasn't the bomb, I think we could get this in one shot.
Sheet in CBT, is that oil, the marijuana oil?
No, it's CBD, but this is cognitive behavioral therapy, where you try and teach someone to relearn something in therapy by, I forgot the full science behind it, but it's a therapy.
Okay.
It's also cock and ball torture, but you know, whatever one you want to go with.
But, oh shit, cock and, well that's Viagra too! All right. Well, hell shit. Yeah. All right, let's look.
Okay, so we have to play it safe the first time, right? So
vampire.
We could do it immediately, Junk. What if we go on the idea of sun attacking the vampires, right? So if we did sun, you have sun rays, and you also have hot vampire ladies. So maybe we can link sun with, like, meters, if there's a way we can measure the sun.
Okay.
I mean, like, and that's like thermometer, that's not really a meter per se.
Sun rays, hot. Vampire is going. I don't know. Yeah, because that stays away from Viagra a lot.
Yeah, I want to stay away from it. Maybe they'll tap Viagra, because they have. Oh, they're going ride. They might type Viagra. Let's get in there. They're gonna type Viagra.
Okay. All right. Right.
Viagra. Oh God.
Well, you have to shut up and ride, right?
Mount.
I was gonna say. I saw.
Yeah, mount makes
roller coaster.
Sense.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm clicking
hell
it.
Yeah.
Choke? Sorry, we're just.
Yep.
This is risky.
Or hot vampire.
What is Kenna? Oh my God. All right, Kenuff. Yeah, what is Knuff?
Okay, thermometer is right. I can't even do thermometer because it's a fucking meter. You're right. You got me there, Celine.
It's a Barbie thing.
I see.
Okay. Rubber room. Ride.
I mean, never mind. I'm going to be quiet. I'm just going to shut up.
I think you should.
Cheeks.
Oh my God. Ride
it's
that
hard
hand.
To ride butt cheeks.
Dude, temperature.
False. I don't know. I'm happy for you.
Oh, God.
I mean, organ kind of makes
organs?
Sense. It's an organ, right?
What thermo. Is, Matt? Elaborate.
Nothing. Thermo. Don't worry about it.
I need specifics.
Thermo. Okay.
Code.
Hey, you guys ever ride a crab?
Nope.
Pretty good.
I'm happy for you.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Oh, boy.
Therapy.
Maybe
could get CBT.
It could
maybe
be.
Rubber room. You're not gonna get Viagra therapy.
I mean, Tom and Larry.
Yeah, it's the question. It's like, what would Tom and Larry say here?
I think we go therapy.
If pesky wife is it, then I have to throw out hot vampire ladies again. Chode also kind of makes more sense then.
I'm surprised Viagra's out.
Matt, your turn to click one.
Getting all mentioned.
Right. Damn it.
Oh, my God.
Of all the ones you...
I should...
All right.
Okay. So...
Therapy might get CBT, rubber room.
Hell yeah.
There's no
but
way.
Therapy even... also is Viagra. Could get Viagra, too.
That's not therapy for your dick. That's not what that means.
But if you're having issues and they know it's me, they're going to say something.
Hell yeah.
I like sun.
I like sun.
I do
as,
like sun.
I do as
I
well.
I think sun for three is good. Meter of the sun, sun rays.
And hot vampire
and
ladies.
Yeah, because vampire, you die, the sun kills you.
Die.
And it's
yeah.
hot.
Yeah, okay.
And it's hot.
Okay.
I like sun. So let's do sun for three.
Do you think they're going to get meter with sun, though? I mean, a thermometer... It's got meter in the name.
I don't think so. M might actually.
Hell yeah.
We'll do sun for three. I don't think. Okay, what could they click on? It's potentially not ours. Ken, no. Wonderland, no. Nylon. They might click Brazil for sun.
Yeah, true.
Which is fine. You want to go sun three?
Yeah, okay. I want to do sun three. Let's do sun three.
Send it.
Sun.
Sunray.
Okay.
Brazil.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like
it's hot in that. Brazil.
Yeah. It is hot in Brazil.
Yep.
I was thinking like meter, like you tell the temperature because it gets hot. That's like the only other thing
a
I can think of.
A chode never sees the light of day.
Oh my God. Not if you're bad with it.
Okay. Yeah. What about the
hurtful
vampire
oh,
ladies?
Let's take that off.
Anyone? You can get sun disease.
Yeah, too much sun.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Should we probably go for Ray first?
Yeah, yeah.
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 Wonderland, possibly this, maybe it's
no.
Wonderland. No.
Nope.
Okay. No. Vampire ladies can't go into the sun, right?
Yeah. True.
Yeah. If Junk's not careful with this, it could lead to a sun. You know what I'm saying?
I don't think that was hard.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Wait, I feel like that's something that Chilled would think of, though.
No.
No way.
No, it's been so difficult to, okay. to just even get any words out there without hitting Viagra.
Oh, there's no way this is a reference to, like, a tequila sunrise. That's not a mocktail. That's, you know.
It's a real
tequila
drink.
Sunrise. Do they think I know anything about alcoholic beverages?
I think they put sunrise, though, right? They could have put sunrise.
What truly puts me back?
It wasn't bad.
No.
You know what? It's a neutral. It's a neutral.
Yeah, we learned.
Yeah. You didn't get that bad.
We've learned.
Sun.
So we did lose that one, and you were right on the Brazil.
Yeah, which is fine. I think they might go meter and hot vampire leaves, as long as we kind of steer them away from butt cheeks and disease and stuff. We could go therapy, and they might go rubber room and CBT. So we could go that.
I don't know. I'm still concerned therapy is going to be with Viagra. I'm still concerned with that.
You think so?
I don't know. I just, the way they're talking and therapy, I mean, because if it didn't say junkyard next to it,
yeah,
I wouldn't be concerned. But, you know, just because it's, you know, a meme on me for therapy, that might be, you know, therapy for junkyard is what I'm thinking.
I mean, we can go like insanity because those hot vampire ladies, they were wild. But then again, I don't know what else they're going to click on. We're going to need them to really just click on more of the penis-related clues. That way we can kind of get in there.
Ooh. What is that?
Crustacean. It's going to be like a shell-based thing, so they're going to go for crab and a few others.
Hot crab. Oh.
Crab. It might be crab.
Oh my God, it's
tuna.
Crab.
Is not a crustacean.
It's not.
I mean, I'm gonna click crab. By the way,
what the hell?
You should just lock that in.
Madness.
We lock in Chode and Junkyard.
I would prefer if you rephrased
you
everything
are
you just
really
said.
I think they're gonna click
phrasing?
It. I think they're gonna click
phrasing?
It.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with Chode.
Yeah, yeah, tap that right. Chode, Novus.
Okay, then they're gonna go Junkyard.
That Chode's all yours, Novus.
Yes, and they go
nice.
Junkyard.
It's all mine.
All right, it is now on the board.
I want Chode.
Okay.
Come on, tap Junkyard. Come on, send it. You know you want to.
Do we see another crustacean?
Come on.
Junkyard. Click it.
All right, I've done it.
It can't
be a little crabby.
Run it back. Run it back.
Just disaster bomb card.
Oh my god.
We were going for a stretch with crustacean to try to get you mocktail like shrimp cocktail.
Dude,
I'm just gonna go shellfish.
Having Junkyard as my teammate and Viagra Junkyard as the bomb card. Oh, chef's kiss.
That would be stressful.
That's perfect.
Can we run it back? Is that just quick?
Think of every,
yeah, run it back.
Words
run back.
And I said, yeah, go that direction. They'll use
came
that
back from I came back from the chat room discussing with Larry, and you guys were like, so we're gonna click Junkyard, right? And we're like, what the hell? Where'd that come from?
Are we doing it again?
Yeah, Doug, we only got like one clue in it. Let's get back in there.
That's true.
Yeah. Throw it back.
And we fucked it.
No, that was, we knew Brazil was going to get clicked. It was so hard to avoid any of those other words like hot vampire ladies, CBT.
You had some rough ones there.
That we came up with went towards back to me.
Yeah.
Well, like, yeah.
If we put therapy, would you have said Viagra's therapy for Junkyard?
No.
Okay, Junk. See, we're going to do it.
I don't know enough about Junkyard to think that
would
be therapy.
This game will really make you overthink, you know?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
I like that.
That would have been therapy for me.
Matt, get in there. You crazy person.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I thought I clicked it.
What was the sun stuff, Chilled? What was it?
It was going to be for meter, sun ray, and then vampires.
Yeah, you were right.
You had them. You had your names on them.
Yeah. You guys had that.
Yeah, we were close.
There's Crumply Gurn.
I'll see you on therapy. Okay.
Okay. So let's see.
I want them to see if they're laughing at Vin Diesel derogatory.
Mexico to deal with rather than Brazil.
That's right.
Ugs.
Okay, they're not laughing at Vin Diesel derogatory. Okay.
All right. Crumpy Gurn.
That's Simish. That is from the video game The Sims. It's a song, Country Girl. So we have Dingleberry, Locust Bay, Storm Band, Hot Vampire.
Locust Bay, Dingleberry.
If we went, okay, you have Bay, Storm, and Mexico.
Yeah.
We can do Hurricane.
Yeah, I'm good with that.
Now, would we hit something else? So Vin Diesel, no, Shop S'mores, Circle. You might hit Circle. Chroma.
They might hit Jellyfish.
For a Hurricane?
Ocean. Yeah, because it's jelly in the ocean.
Okay.
But I'm not going to hold my breath on that one, but...
Okay.
A storm and locust. Locust is be a storm.
Oh, the locust is a storm. It's a plague.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Huh.
I don't know. I sort of like. I mean, hurricane, storm, wind, bay, Mexico.
Did you say wind?
Yeah, I'm thinking of wind. I'm thinking.
Oh, okay. I'm like the wind's on the thing. Okay. Oh, you have Beach Boys. The Beach Boys is a band. You have Mexico because it's beach. Crumply Gurn is a song. And it's like a beach bay. Dude, you could probably do Beach Boys 4, but they might go s'mores because it's kind of like a summer song. You feeling the Beach Boys? Yeah, you are. Yeah, you feel the
you
Beach
like
Boys.
You like Beach Boys.
Yeah.
I don't know. A hurricane's still not bad.
Well, that's our
Mug
secondary.
Band.
That's our secondary.
Storm. So you want to do Beach Boys for Mexico?
Yeah, Mexico, Bay, Band, and Crumply Gurn Country Girl, because it's a song.
I don't know how they're going to get Beach Boy Bay out of Beach Boy unless they think of the one song at the beach. Well, I guess the beach and the bay.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I trust all the ladies in Germany to figure
it
out.
Let's
okay,
do it.
Let's fucking
do
send it.
I'm all good.
Because I like learned. I watched Chilled's like Little Big Planet videos from like years ago.
Roommates. And they were roommates.
Oh crap!
It's a band.
Yeah.
Yes. Band. Yeah. Band.
Nice.
Band.
Fionn Vin Diesel.
Sorry, I had to click it. I had to do it.
The Beach Boys weren't roommates.
Beach Boys. What else we got?
I hope
there's
this
also
isn't
music. Country
song.
Girl-ish. Country Girl is a song. Yeah.
It's not a Beach Boys thing. Is that
Well, it's
song?
Not a Beach Boys song, but it's kind of the same realm, right? You know,
the Beach
Boys.
The Beach by the Bay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Beach
Boys. Great job, Julia. Wait, use your head.
Jellyfish.
I'll get your goddamn
Bay
thing off
of
Vin Diesel. Oh, Jellyfish is going to kill us.
Jellyfish are on the beach.
Jellyfish is going to fucking kill us.
Daddy's on the beach.
The Bay, probably?
Flatty is basically a beach boy.
He's not
an island boy.
That's true.
Yeah.
Okay, I feel like the closest one we should go for here is probably I would say Mexico.
Okay.
I like Mexico.
Yeah.
Because it reminds me of beaches and stuff and Beach Boys, Mexico.
Yeah.
Are we going to get Brazil again?
No, you guys are fine. Don't.
Okay.
Let's go. In the bay.
I think my next favorite might be Platy.
What?
Yeah.
It says Platy's fading internet, but you know, Platy is a Beach Boy.
Yeah. Platy is a Beach Boy.
Bay is a Beach Boy.
Bay is a type of ocean, though.
How about you go with the song?
Platy is a Beach Boy.
Well, Bay is a bay.
Platy wears nothing but beach shirts, right?
Yeah.
He's an island boy.
He wears pants too.
He's got like a tiki thing.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Not always, but sometimes.
What the fuck?
Oh, hell yeah. Shout out to Platy.
Platy fucks me again.
What? What three head shit was that?
I mean, Cortilli she took the initiative again, like she always does.
That was, first of all, he's an island boy. He's not a beach boy. Okay, I've never even heard him go fun till daddy takes the T-bird away. He's never fucking saying that. Okay.
God damn it, the freaking woman.
Because now we're gonna go based on all the other things. God, fucking going back up.
Yeah, s'mores. Anything's food if you try hard enough.
Pea milk.
Oh, marshmallows.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Wow, they really gave you a general clue for this.
Jellyfish, but that would be a bad choice.
We're back in it. We were never out. We were never out.
All right. So
we should go the other one, hurricane, right? So you get storm, bay, and then, or if we can get locust, which is not really a hurricane.
One thing, Cortilli hit freaking country girl. I was like, great. And then she went to Platy.
I know.
I was like, how do we get back to, wait, what else?
Hurricane would give us.
But they even talked about jellyfish, though. I told you they were going to talk about jellyfish.
That's why I want to give a completely different clue. Okay, so you do have.
Well, I mean, we could do storm. Could if they could think about hurricane for locust, even though it's not a hurricane. But you know, you got. You get a freaking swarm of locusts.
We can go like disaster. Storm. Like a storm is a disaster. The locust is a disaster. When I have a dingleberry, that's a disaster for Jessica because I scream around the house. And also your mugshot could be a disaster to your potential career. So like there's a lot that we could potentially do for disaster here. Right?
What else would be a disaster? A smell is a disaster.
That's true if you shit yourself. We could just do a simple disaster and take storm and locust. Or a plague. A plague would be a storm and locust.
Yeah. A plague would be storm, locust.
I mean, could it be a plague of hot vampire ladies?
Yeah.
I mean, that's more of a positive thing.
I would hope so. That would be nice.
Yes. Yeah.
I sort of like plague best.
Okay, I'd do plague too, and then let them try and blow one clue on bay, or if they're really going to click jellyfish. But maybe if we give them just two, they're going to realize they were kind of wrong.
All right, do it.
They don't have many other clues, blue teams. I think we're going to be okay. Let's see how they fuck us.
You ever think of the chocolate eating scene?
Locust. Yeah, that's a classic. Like,
locust,
right?
Definitely.
Oh, fuck yeah for locust. Somebody could definitely click that. Plague. I don't know about storm.
I think like crows, because plague doctors used to look like crows, no?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's a really good thought.
Wow.
I like that a lot. That was very
But also, smart. The plague was super stinky.
Yeah, it smelled like
it was pretty sticky. Oh, the plague of jellyfish.
She's right.
Take a bath. You're dirty.
Yeah. You're covered in dingleberries.
They turn all their water into marshmallow.
I can't be mad. She's correct. How can I be mad?
Mark your door, the dingleberry, or your first worm was killed.
We should probably.
Oh, those plagues.
And then we could probably reach for a Beach Boys. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wow.
We suck.
God damn.
Yikes.
I don't know.
Our day.
Crow, we didn't know Crow was in the fucking board. Good job. Yeah. Good job. We didn't see Crow.
I mean, it was a good thought. It was a really good thought.
Yeah, I liked it.
Oh,
like
Sean.
Shop and circle make total sense, but can I also interest you in hot vampire ladies?
No. Okay,
now.
Lasagna
now. I think we start with lasagna. Lasagna and pea milk? Yeah, maybe,
well,
I don't
we
know.
Can't do both lasagna because we didn't get enough things. So I say we start with lasagna and work our way through.
Yeah, I'm gonna do lasagna.
All right.
Nice. Okay. All right.
Big one. Big one. Fuck.
All right.
All right,
like they're getting close to finishing it, because if they're gonna do a marshmallow, pea milk, jellyfish, and bath, they're gonna come hell in yeah. real hot. So we gotta somehow get Storm and Bay back, which I'm still thinking hurricanes are Storm and Bay, but that's only two. It doesn't really get us what we need. Is there a way we could somehow lump hell Mug yeah. or Dingleberry in there?
Well, I mean, Mug, when you're stirring your coffee in a mug, it makes like a little tornado, like a little hurricane inside the mug. I'm reaching.
No, okay. I like that. A little cyclone.
A little cyclone. So Storm, Bay, Cyclone? Maybe we could do Cyclone.
You could, or Whirlpool. No, you wouldn't really get that. Vortex.
A vortex. That's in the bay. Vortex and make a vortex in the,
I like vortex. The only problem is it gets us three.
Wait, water spout. What about water spout? Hell that's a storm in the bay.
Ooh, water mug. Spout. Maybe they get mug as well.
When you stir your coffee.
I'm trying to think. Funnel.
But then they may get bath when the drain's going down.
Oh yeah. Okay, we don't want water spout. Okay, you're right. So we don't want that. Vortex. I honestly, vortex, you're more likely to click bath than you are mug. Right?
Yeah.
Now, mug can also be soda in that regard, but there's no way we can really link soda here.
I mean, beer, you drink beer.
Yeah.
Usually.
I was just talking about the root beer mug. It's a mug moment.
But we could do beer for a country girl. And beer and mug.
I think that's if we do beer, they're gonna click Vin Diesel because he's like Corona, family. So there's no way around that. I mean, you do hurricane, you're gonna get Storm and Bay, and then the problem is.
So what are you doing? How are you doing for two or three?
I mean, we're fucked.
Yeah, I mean, we get two, they're gonna come back. They got food, and they didn't do shit on food. So I mean, food is marshmallow.
Hear me out.
Milk.
This one gets a little crazy. It's a stretch, but it's a way to get mug because someone said it. Humid, because it's muggy out. And usually you have humid when you have different pressure fronts coming in. Mm-hmm. So that could be a storm. Mm-hmm. And it's by the bay. So if you do humid three, it's going to make them think, but there's really nothing else they can click here besides storm, bay, and something else. Maybe smell. You might get
bad. If we go humid, we could do tropical, may get smell if we do that. Tropical for storm, a tropical storm, a bay is tropical.
Fuck. Caribbean mule cocktail? What the hell's that? Or we go for a drink. Is there a drink junk that involves a storm and a bay? A tropical drink. A common tropical drink.
Well,
a Malibu,
that would be either a
tropical punch
or
Captain
a Mai
Morgan.
Tai.
Mai
Captain
Tai.
Captain Morgan's bad.
Sex on the beach? Do they drink that in mugs?
No,
they don't.
No, I'm just concerned we'll try. Is jellyfish will get?
Dude, I think
a cyclone might be our best bet.
No, I'm afraid of the bad. If you do pina colada in parentheses drink. I mean, you really got to get them to think.
Well, dingleberry is shit, right?
Okay.
That's shit
it's
on your
shit.
Ass.
But
so.
Is there a berry drink? So like a fruit-based drink that has berries in it. That's tropical.
Cranberries, cosmopolitan.
That's a fruit. Is that really like a hurricane?
That's got cranberry. Well, it's not.
We could do hurricane. Hurricane to drink. What is in the hurricane? What's in the hurricane? Jeremy would know this.
So the word you're proposing is virgin hurricane. That's
Or they're calling it a hurricane mocktail.
I say go with either one. I'm okay with.
Okay.
It doesn't bother me either. You know,
not a
this
problem.
This ain't the fucking World Series of code names. You know, it don't bother me none.
Okay.
All right, let's go up.
You make me go up, Junkyard.
We're going up. We're going up.
Oh, I went ahead and voted for Satan.
Oh, geez. What's it going to be?
I know.
Virgin hurricane.
What the fuck?
Okay, well that's a storm. Yeah.
Maybe
virgin
not
hurricane.
Maybe not daddy, but I clicked that out of instinct. I don't know why.
Okay. It'd be weird if daddy was a virgin.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, that word I liked it too.
Gabas, I don't even know what the fucking proper noun is at this point.
Virgin hurricane.
But that's a thing.
Why mug?
It's a thing, so it should count.
It sounds like a mocktail. See, the hurricanes are in the bay. I still think it might be bay.
Oh, it does sound like a mocktail. You're right.
It does.
What does?
But they call it a hurricane mocktail.
Virgin hurricane? It sounds like it's a drink, yeah.
It does.
You don't know why. So I just hovered it.
I don't even think mocktails. Where is...
Do you think Vin Diesel's... Yeah. Oh, never mind.
I probably would have said mocktail.
Stop, whatever the thought was.
No, they won virgin.
I would have had
the board. Yeah, what was that? I think we should click bay. I think you guys are right about
what
that one.
I mean, he did play a lot of D&D before the before it hit it big.
Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, and a wagon. That one. Country Girl?
What?
I don't know. It's not the same song, but it's what I think of when I see Country Girl.
Virgin hurricane, like
a country girl,
like a virgin in a bath.
What?
Because hurricanes are wet.
What the fuck am I?
I don't know. I don't know.
No idea. There were so many thoughts.
Wait. You assume that guys who are virgins would not take care of their. Never mind. Okay.
Having sex doesn't make you start wiping your ass.
Maybe they're virgins because they don't take care of themselves and they've got dingleberries galore. Who knows?
That would make them a virgin.
Yes.
What about the hot vampire lady?
Well, they are not virgins.
Yeah. I've had sex. Finally, time to learn how to take a bath.
Actually, I don't
think. Yeah.
What would
maybe
be the last
roommates?
One?
Roommates? Maybe?
Oh my gosh.
Bunch of. Well, I don't know.
We could have just
virgin hurricane.
Just wait. Like the hurricane at this point.
It's the clue that's making me think like
hurricane.
This, guys. I just don't.
It's all the clues.
What's a normal
hurricane?
Don't
think anything else.
It's like rum and It's like rum and grenadine and stuff. If we're thinking of it drink wise.
Yeah, it is. It is a drink.
Well, I just mean like we clicked storm. We thought of the hurricane version of it, but
I mean, what is pea milk? I don't know.
Yeah. Is that the replacement for rum?
I don't know. Maybe.
I don't think so.
You guys got this already. You're on mug.
I don't think so.
And
I think
crumpling
there's a reason they did virgin, right? Though because hurricane, we could have picked up storm and bay.
Yeah, they
without it. You know what
so
I mean?
I guess they don't want.
But if it's if we're thinking of the drink hurricane, if it's a virgin, it still would be served in a mug.
Yes.
I don't fucking know. Yeah. Would it? I mean, I don't know. I think it's normally a glass, to be honest.
No,
I think
it's
glass mug, pint glass.
Just
but
don't click P-milk.
Mug is similar to like a bar utensil thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
I
you know, like a mug
start
of beer
a bar where we
kind of
don't
thing.
Have like glasses. We have mugs.
What the fuck is that clicking on?
We're thinking about hurricanes.
I mean, you do get like a beer mug.
Thinking about Sharknado. And then if we think about Sharknado, we can start thinking about Jellyfish Nado.
Jellyfish Nado is honestly more scary.
Yeah.
I feel like it could be mug.
And if we think about Nados, we can think about the hurricane. And then there it is.
So Quartilius leaning
mug.
Yeah.
I think it's mug.
Happy Shark Week, by the way.
Happy
Shark
Week.
Happy Shark Week, Matt.
This week, yeah.
Damn, dude.
Take executive order.
Of course.
Took executive order on Platy's fate. The internet fucked us. Why won't you take executive order on this one?
I think Crumply Gurn could be right because it's a song.
Yes.
Because of Beach
that's
Boys.
That's what I was thinking with Beach Boys,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
So
like,
if you
want to,
yeah, if you guys want to go for that, the other one that I think for Beach Boys also says beach, and what do you find on the beach sometimes? Jellyfish.
No, you find Crumply Gurn.
So I think that could be a big
one. No.
Just
Crumply Gurn and Mugget.
Up to you guys.
They
you
are steering us away from the original clue in a way, though.
Yes,
you know what I mean?
Yes, we are.
That or they're giving us more.
No, we're giving you limited clues.
Right?
I feel like it might be good to try to find like the third.
This is tough. The virgin hurricane.
Vin Diesel is definitely a virgin.
He is not a virgin, that man fucks!
He has such a big family.
Yep.
He's got so much family. Actually, wait.
That would
big
be
family.
The biggest surprise
family
of the day.
Sure.
Vin Diesel, certified virgin.
Okay, you guys
I like one. I like Country Girl or Mug, but I feel like it could be Mug because it seems like they're trying to make it sound like a drink at
yes,
a bar.
Yes, it is a drink.
I agree with you on that one.
Yes, so let's just go.
Go Mug.
Yeah.
But I,
okay.
Mug.
And Crumply Gurn.
Hell yeah, Chili.
Crumply Gurn.
Now we go Country Girl.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
What?
Oh!
Bang.
What the fuck?
What was ours for that? Was something
good
hectic.
Job.
Right,
oh,
good
we
job.
Fucking did it, Junkyard!
I'm so glad that freaking Cortilli went strong. That was good.
That was
Jesus.
After
she
clicking Platy's internet, she came back.
She redeemed
she came
herself.
Back. Yeah.
She did. She redeemed
she came back
herself.
Strong.
Okay, so dingleberries and hot vampire ladies.
Okay.
Ass.
That's exactly ass. What I was thinking.
Ass.
But it. You have daddy and mount, so.
Wow, that's
a problem.
Oh, shit. Well, daddy, I don't see for ass.
And you have
or
smell.
Mount.
You have smell for ass, too.
Oh, shit.
So we gotta work out something else. Oh, okay, let's go.
Water.
See
how all right, yeah.
Water. Water.
Bath. Stop it.
Bath.
Jellyfish.
Oh,
yeah. I love the smell
I,
of
dude,
water.
That's, I need the water.
Oh. Jellyfish. Okay, all right. Oh, no. I think those are our four.
Oh.
Those are our four, you think?
No!
I'm just gonna go ahead and click bath.
No!
Bath has water.
Click marshmallow.
Yeah. I'll click jellyfish.
Jelly. Oh my right. God.
Sorry, come, wait. Fuck it comes down to this. It's either pea milk
crazy.
Or it's dingleberry.
I don't...
It has
yeah,
no.
That's
oh,
kind of
I did it! Good job, good job.
Man, imagine well linking done. Those two together.
Nice. Honestly, the one that was gonna give us the most trouble was Platty's fading internet, so that one got off the board really
oh,
quick.
Yeah.
God, I got off the board so fast.
Wait, what was the Virgin Hurricane clue about?
So it was a drink, it being a drink. So
oh,
no.
Okay.
It was a mug. It was
yeah. Nice.
What about plague?
Plague
was locust and storm.
The beach
locust
was,
and storm.
You guys
okay,
had them too. It was the bay, the storm, the country girl, and something else.
Mexico and band, yeah.
Before the board goes nice. Away, can I just say we were talking about Satan and there's an upside down cross and I kind of love it.
God dang it.
That was a good clue.
It was good. It was good.
It was good.
Honestly, like you guys getting rid of s'mores like early on, like my team was a blessing in disguise because yeah. We were just able to be like, yeah, you know what? You guys got the other three foods, so we could just focus on the other clues.
You had so much food. It was wild.
Yeah.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
Can I be a spy master?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll need two going down there.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, sweet.
Then I'll reset it.
Yeah, I'll reset it.
And
who do you want?
I clicked it.
Whoever you guys want to do.
All right.
Yeah, up to you guys.
Whatever.
Who wants to join me?
All right, I'll join him. Never mind. Fuya will join him. Can we do it again?
I clicked it as you said. All right. I'll
I know, yeah. We said that moment. Okay, Fuya and him.
Okay.
I'm going. Yes.
Yes, it is I, Fuya.
It is for ya.
Hello.
Are we getting Novus and Matt as our spy masters?
Yeah. Oh, wait. No. I clicked it. I keep clicking it like three times.
Okay, then we're missing the
word.
Larry.
I don't think we're. You gotta join operatives, Larry. On the board.
Oh, I thought I joined already. That's my bad.
We had to refresh it because
yeah. My, for no reason.
Yeah, we fumbled.
Cuck in parentheses, Fuya.
I'll meet you in the.
Why is there a blank one?
There's one that's just blank.
Wait, what? That's not
good.
Yeah,
luck
why
with
is
that.
There a blank one?
That's a top one.
That's fucking wild.
That is a top one.
That's gonna be a crazy one.
You gotta think maybe it was mommy milkers. Oh, never mind. There is a mommy milkers there already. I was gonna say maybe they edited
it. Something that the game said no. That's too.
I'm actually kind of wondering if like maybe you added an extra card or like put a space on one and
it
just added
it. It formats it properly. So I'm curious.
Question.
Yes, of course.
Why does it say cuck, but then it says my name?
Oh, you were the one who recommended it. So the person that recommends the card, sometimes I'll put their name, like Junkyard recommended
okay,
Viagra, so I put
it. Okay.
Who recommended CBT?
Today, I never said Viagra, I said tuna.
Wait,
are you doing another
very
map,
similar.
Though? Are you going to do another map?
No, we're going to see what happens.
Yeah, good luck if you have that one.
You know,
All right.
Like blank, space, empty. There's a lot of words I can associate with it.
All right.
Oh, they're dead.
It's a wild card.
So funny.
Well, just because I'm curious, like,
nuts.
Blue team, are you going to click on it?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Only
it
if it's relevant
what the clue
to us.
Is.
Right? Okay, that's
Barbenheimer.
Fair.
What is Barbenheimer?
That's Barbie and Oppenheimer, which both came out.
Oh.
Mm. Oh yeah. So a lot of people are going doing the double feature, right? A lot
yeah,
of
yeah.
people have been
yeah.
doing that.
Yes.
Yeah, I did. We went and Mr. Junkyard and I went and saw Barbie yesterday.
Oh, did you like it?
I mean, it's a cutesy movie. I mean,
Junkyard's part of the 10% that hated Barbie. I didn't
hate it. It was just, am I going to see it again? No.
You gonna burn Barbie dolls now?
The story it was, but it's nothing.
You can see Junk on Twitter. He's going to buy Barbies and just blow them up.
You
and he's going to protest.
For your generation, yes. Go watch it. You guys will enjoy it. You know, my generation,
What do you mean your generation? Did your wife enjoy it?
I enjoyed. She was about it as well.
She was No. You got. Yeah. Is she around? Because I feel like we're getting half the story right here.
I made a junkyard.
I want to hear it. I want to hear it from a primary source.
About,
yeah, we need to hear from the source.
Yeah.
All right, she's coming.
Yeah, I'd like to talk to Mrs.
Here, I'll put you on speaker as soon as she gets there.
Hell yeah.
But yeah, no, but I would have liked to have seen Oppenheimer, though. She didn't care to go see that. So I'm going to go during the week by myself.
Don't sit in the back left by yourself with one seat.
So chill, you're on speaker. Go ahead and ask me the question.
Mrs. Yard, we were curious your thoughts on Barbie, because sometimes we can't trust Junkyard. I mean, we can always trust Junkyard, but sometimes we can't trust Junkyard. He said it was meh.
It was okay.
Gasp.
He was saying was a that your generation, which is so close to my generation, did not like it. So I just wanted to make sure it wasn't just a him thing.
generation was the beginning of Barbie, and it was okay. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't like as hyped up. It was just way overhyped up.
Way overhyped up. What did you want from it?
Live Mrs. Junkyard reaction.
just want more humor. There just wasn't enough.
Okay.
Okay, but was Ryan Gosling still hot in it, though?
He's not hot.
What?
This is a generational issue.
This is a generational thing. Listen, Ryan Gosling is at his hottest when he's got a bowl of cornflakes in front of him.
I mean, he has a nice body, but his face is like,
I'm so offended right now.
Oh, there goes my Ryan Gosling fan club.
Mrs. Jesus. Junkyard, what if we told you Ryan Gosling was in this call?
Yeah, Ryan Gosling, please come up.
I'd say,
to his face.
Yeah, to his fucked up face, Larry.
To his digital.
And I'm sure you had fun working out for the Barbie movie, but your face is no.
Oh my God, Gosling's getting so many strays.
They're not strays, they're directly at him.
Okay.
Well, thank you, Lisa.
We love you, Mrs. Junkyard.
We love you guys too. Bye.
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 I missed Mrs. Junkyard.
You did.
I missed everything.
Now you gotta take her to see Oppenheimer, though, okay? Because you went and saw Barbie. All right, you had your generational trauma. Now you guys gotta go see Oppenheimer.
It doesn't matter. She muted up again.
I'm right here. I'm here. Hi.
Mrs. Junkyard said hello to you. That's all.
I heard that, but then I thought.
She said hello. She goes, who missed me? She was walking away and said, who missed me? I said, Cortilli. She doesn't listen to me too much. So and she goes, well, let me say hello.
Cortilli, thoughts on Ryan Gosling?
Go. There you go. There's Mrs. See, I told you. She said,
Okay.
You know, I'm glad we got a confirmation, though. I just wanted to make sure it was both of you.
And I think it's just my generation, you know, and older, because we Barbie. I mean, shit, we had Barbie. Well, I had G.I. Joe.
Was Barbie 1959? What year was Barbie?
54. 54? Okay.
I can't think of G.I. Joe without thinking about those old videos, old meme videos. Oh, yeah. It's like, oh, get in the fridge.
Oh, all those weird too. PSAs. Wait,
Kung Fu Grip. Man, that shit was the best.
Wait, but. If Barbie came out in 54, doesn't that mean that the Barbie movie is now coming out at 69, which is awfully interesting?
Nice.
That's good. That also means 54.
Barbie was released for Junk's generation.
I'm a good kid. I'm a computer. Stop all the downloading.
Wait, I'm not that old. All right, I'm that old. I'm getting close.
Okay. I don't want to correct it, but Barbie, it was 59, right? I thought I remember it being 59, but I'm not going to.
A double feature word there. So I do want to. Did you guys see any of the movies?
I saw Oppenheimer. It was good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But is it true there's a 15 minute sex scene?
They definitely hang more dong in Oppenheimer than Barbie. That is confirmed.
What the fuck?
I thought it was about bombs.
Well, Ken doesn't have a dog.
Oh, yeah. He dropped a couple.
Yeah
it's about a bomb, all
two
right.
Two daily bombs between his legs.
It was a truth bomb, Cortilli. Oppenheimer was hung. Sorry, I'm off stop.
Mr. Shaker, you've seen that. If there's some hung stuff in there, maybe I can bring that up.
Oh, my God.
Okay, where is Novus and Matt? This has been 10 minutes. Dying?
Are they waiting? What are they doing?
I have no idea.
I can tell her it's more of a dong. I can say there's a dong. It's not just a bomb in Oppenheimer.
Oppendonger. Just go Oppendonger.
There's a dong in my boot.
Oppendonger. Yeah. That's good. That's good shit. All right, that's good.
No, but it was good. It was long, but it was good. It didn't bore me. But it's a biopic, so like it is very talk heavy. 3 hours.
Oh, here we go. Oh,
is that how you pronounce that? I always thought it was biopic.
It's biopic or biopic. I've
heard both.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, you guys are up.
Fuck me.
It's been years.
All right, cavalry.
It's been 5,000 years.
What do you think, gamers?
There was a lot of spelling discussion.
Cavalry. Right.
That's okay, not cavalry. Like that's
soldier.
I agree with cavalry. That's at first I read chivalry. If it makes you feel any better,
it's people that like ride horses and attack.
Yeah, like in like the
but is there like an L supposed to be like
I thought there was another L, but
it's cavalry. It's not cavalry.
Oh, wow! I've been saying it wrong. I think I've been ending an L.
I'm surprised you care, considering of all the mispronunciations you do, Chilled.
My button's not working. Oh, I just cleared my shut up bitch button by accident.
No!
No!
You didn't talk to the shut up bitch.
I just cleared it.
For now, I will say shut up bitch really aggressively.
Yeah, do it.
Okay, when I hit the button.
Okay.
Oh, mount.
Oh.
Shut up bitch.
That wasn't bad.
That's pretty good.
That was close.
That wasn't bad at all.
I need the JR and King.
I just like that.
Oh, okay, I'll do that too. All right, ready?
Oh, and
correct.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh my god.
Okay, that is a makeshift one that you have for now.
Thank you.
There was definitely more than one person talking.
It's all right. Perfect. It wasn't even recorded. I didn't want to tell him. I didn't want to break his heart.
What?
You fixed it.
Are we good with soldier and captain?
You never got that N64 for Christmas.
I think definitely mount if we're talking about cavalry.
Oh yeah, mount. Man.
I said we start with soldier, but I'm leaning more towards mount than captain.
I'd send a cavalry for those butt cheeks, if you know what I mean. You know, I don't know. Oh, soldier, that makes more sense. Yeah.
I'm gonna click mount.
That lady kind of looks like Jamie Lee Curtis.
It does.
She does. Yeah.
A little bit.
Very strong. And then we got Pierce Brosnan over there too.
That's all I was gonna say. But yeah, of the few actors I know because I played too much GoldenEye. I know GoldenEye better from the game than the movie.
Sorry.
Chickpeas. Are you telling me a chickpea in this salad?
That's Sidearm's favorite type of pea.
I like that someone clicked Cleopatra. I really do feel like Cleopatra could be one, or like Pyramid or something, because like, I don't know. Those motherfuckers had some cavalries, right? They had to.
S'mores, Big Mommy Milkers,
well,
rubber butt cheeks.
Yeah. Like captain, ahead of I think Captain makes sense. Head, kind of.
I feel like we're safe to click Captain, right?
All right, you're up.
It's too late.
Yep. Okay.
There we go.
Nicely done.
I get so nervous when I'm about to click.
So, Mike, I was thinking of like knights and having jousts and things.
Yeah, like lances and yeah.
I do like that.
That was what I was thinking for Spike, and then Cleopatra was basically head of state, so therefore could command.
I think they're both great options. That's the problem.
Pyramid. Oh, that could be the case.
I trust whatever you choose.
If they wanted us to get Cleopatra and not Pyramid, then I think cavalry might be a good one for that one.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I trust Kat's gut.
Why?
You're giving me like super good smart vibes right now.
Aw, thanks. I kind of feel Spike more than Cleopatra, but I don't know.
There's no wrong answer here, even if it's wrong.
All right. Going Spike.
Ooh.
And but now we have Cleopatra for
you know, and we didn't give them a point.
Oh yeah. Come on, you couldn't give us a point.
I know, we needed that.
It's was that your favorite one, Jeremy? I'm sorry.
That was my favorite.
Cleopatra. Cleopatra coming at you.
Okay. At this point, Emma Fuya had 37 minutes. We're gonna get the best clue, and they're down in the shadow room.
They should be coming. We should be getting a clue here shortly.
I can't wait.
I'm just waiting.
We're fucked!
They went back down. They came back up and they went back down.
You guys think I should click the top right immediately? What are the odds it's a bomb?
I don't,
after
hilarious.
37 minutes.
Oh my god, put an insult. We just make the executive decision which one to choose despite whatever clue
it
is.
And it's like, Mfuyu, you get another 37 minutes to pick out more clues. You're fine. You'll do great. Yeah, yeah. Menstruate? That feels about right. Is that?
Menstruation.
That's how it's spelled, believe it
no,
or not.
No, that is how that's spelled, yeah.
Wow. Okay. As crazy as that sounds.
Yeah, I know there's a U in it.
Chilled, it might be the top right, because it doesn't exist.
Did you click flood?
No!
Menstruation? I did, and it makes the most sense.
It does make it, yeah, heavy flow.
Yeah, that's right, heavy that's right, flow. Mean girls.
Okay, but...
Stop trying to make fetch happen.
I feel like flood, I mean...
Was that Mean Girls?
Yes. Yeah, that is Mean Girls.
Okay.
I'm down for flood. That's incredible.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really close.
Down for it.
I'll send flood.
Maybe okay, also let's talking, go. I mean, do we go in Big Mommy Milkers just because it's in the... I don't know.
Is there women?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm thinking of female. I'm thinking female. At this point. So what the hell else? What else do you go through?
What is a tampon but a tiny scroll?
Da 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 da.
Okay.
Critical fingers in the lobby, and I love it.
Labia's on the board.
I think maybe this one.
Right? Now, I don't know much about the female anatomy, so would this make sense, ladies, or no?
Well, I mean, it's not necessarily tied to menstruation, but it's pretty close to the part, you know?
If you say so. This is me swinging the dark here.
We need to send Chill to a sex ed class.
We got four guys here, one female, so we got to... And they went for a female thing here, so we got to figure out. Cortilla, you're definitely we're following your lead on this one. So
that is not good.
What else do you see? Men are from Venus. Women are
no
from
other
Venus,
way around.
Men are from Var.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
They're Saturn. They're Saturn. I see Saturn over there.
I love Junkyard so much.
Is this the generational trauma that we were talking about?
I remember when I was a little boy.
Okay, so Court, no, I understand Childs torn labia.
Yeah.
I feel like you'd understand that one better than anybody, Childs.
Yeah. That's a female. Yeah, but also chickpeas. Now, I'm just on the record. I know menstruation's not pee. I just want to put that out there in case anybody thought that I thought
it's
that.
Pee.
But,
you know, I see where you're going with that.
And funny enough, when Cleopatra is having menstruation, she's on her pyramid.
Jeremy, you're amazing.
The rivers run red.
Oh my gosh.
That killed the junk. The man is dead. God.
This killed the man.
I love it.
The next
oh shit.
This man is deceased. He is no more.
He is gone. Oh, thanks, Chuck. I don't know. Yeah, it could be Chilled's torn labia. Weirdly.
Because this specifically says menstruation, and that's my name up there. So, maybe.
That's my name.
Well, I feel good about Cleopatra. I mean, because she definitely she has.
A lot of babies.
Right?
I haven't read a book in years.
Hell yeah. All right, yeah, nice. Nailed it.
Okay. Should we get the hell out of here?
I'm just going to end
yeah,
this.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, okay. That sounds good.
Run. What a run. Good job, guys.
Let's run.
We have to.
Yeah,
great work, Cortilli. Great work.
Torn's
thank
Libya.
You.
Why is Chilled's torn Libya?
Not Libya.
Libya.
That's
Libya's a country.
I'm the reason for the Civil War. I tore apart Libya.
Oh my god!
Chilled, how could you?
I'm so sorry. All I wanted to do was burpees in my room and I tore apart Libya. I can't believe it.
Man. Oh my fucking god, bro. Oh my god, Junkyard.
Bro. My war-torn all right. Libya.
Oh!
That sounds awful, my friend.
Oh, Chilled. I knew it had something to do with the Mediterranean. I knew it.
It's not even in the Mediterranean! Did you mean menstruation?
What is happening?
There are so many layers to this right now.
It's like an Inception movie. I don't know where the fuck we are.
For cavalry, what do we think about Barbenheimer? That's like you're calling in the cavalry in wartime.
It's not a terrible idea.
That's true.
Oh, considering we now know it's not Cleopatra either.
Sure would be ironic if Barbenheimer was the bomb, though.
It would be. Indeed.
That would be ironic. That would be funny. That'd be bad, but funny.
Be hilarious.
Yes, it would be very funny.
Ha.
I don't think she thinks this would be funny.
You tell me, Libby, it's on the Mediterranean?
Ooh, was my favorite line associated with the nuclear tests in that movie? Now we're all sons of bitches.
Don't fuck with me! I have the power of God and enemy on my side!
Don't fuck with me, chat.
Just like that's just like something
well,
that
now
was
I'm
said.
Not even gonna go see the movie, Tom. What the fuck? It's ruined for me.
I'm not so take a history class, Larry!
I took so many of them.
Jesus.
And which was your favorite, Larry? Which was your favorite?
apparently World War II.
It was the one where they told us about George Washington.
Oh, okay. Did you like that one?
Hey, I was in, believe it or not, I know this is going to be hard. I was in AP US. I'm not saying I passed
it. I don't find that hard to believe at all. I think you're very smart.
Tilly, you have no idea how much that means to me.
Yeah, I think you play dumb.
I swear to God, most of the dumb shit that I do is because of ADHD and like I'm not fully paying attention all the time. I can't help it.
Okay.
In your AP classes, did you just have to copy the textbook?
Hell yeah.
Like essentially that was your assignment for the most part from week to week, just rewriting
in
the
my AP US, the first half of it, we had like that type of teaching. And then like the guy who taught it like straight up just walked out, like he quit. And left like to another school, and then they put in like a makeshift teacher, and who was my fucking favorite, by the way. And we just watched movies the rest of the fucking class. It was awesome.
That's nice.
So I got a free AP US pass.
I'm still trying to figure out what happened to my my ninth grade math teacher.
Got nipple.
Oh, okay, go ahead, get your nipple on.
This is great. Okay, all right. Big mommy milkers obviously has to be number one. Titillate just because of tit. Man. Could we consider the tip of a pyramid its nipple? I don't know. You tell me, guys.
It's nipple?
Yeah. Nut. Hear me out, right? Everybody loves nipples. You catch my drift.
That's actually factual. We could prove that with science.
Yes, exactly. Rubber room, rubber nipple. I don't know. I'm just spitballing here, guys. I'm just spitballing.
Somebody help the man. He's just spitballing. Somebody give this man a lifeline.
Yes.
No, sorry. I don't need any rubber nipples, but do you have any rubber walrus protectors?
I don't have any of those.
Call the police.
Do we know if is CBT in this instance cock and ball torture? I need to know that too.
I believe it could be either cock and ball torture or cognitive behavioral therapy.
Okay.
Cognitive behavioral therapy.
I'm not completely, you know, sold on either of those, but I think that nipple could still, we can tie that to it as well. I think we should certainly click titillate just to send it.
Actually,
you know?
you're probably good on that rubber room thing because rubber nipples.
That's what I was thinking. I was thinking rubber nipple, rubber room, but I still think we should click titillate before we click rubber room.
Okay.
What's a rubber nipple?
Like what goes on the top of a baby bottle?
Oh, like a pacifier.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. Precisely that.
Except in the case of a baby bottle's got a hole in it, so the milk can go through. And
think of how many nipples have gone in and out of Aldi's.
Okay, I hate Aldi's.
I know, but think how many nipples they have in there.
I don't know. I haven't gone in since the broccoli incident of 2014.
Hear me out. This one is a Hail Mary, guys, okay? Bodybuilders cover themselves in oil on their nipples.
It's possible.
Right. Okay. I'd
like to add points to the...
Oh, pointy nipples. Click it. Full send it.
Yeah?
Yeah. 100%. 100%.
Are any
nipples.
Of you guys...
Damn.
Okay. I didn't even see point. I didn't even see it.
That was good.
And she's got a point there.
You guys are crushing it.
That might have been for cavalry as well, the point.
That could be true.
Perhaps.
Barbenheimer, 15-minute sex scene with full frontal nipples. I'm just saying.
I'm letting you know, there was sex in Oppenheimer, and it was awkward for everybody.
And there was full frontal.
Did I see Dong? I don't know if I...
No, you said he dropped dong.
Well, I just wanted to get people excited for the movie.
But we at least saw nipples, right? There was nipples.
Yes, there were nipples. I'm pretty sure he crossed his legs, so you didn't see dong.
I was really hoping to see Cillian Murphy's dong, dude. That's too bad.
It's like that, it's like that website, like, can you pet the dog? But it's like, is there dong in this movie?
Can you pet the dog?
I really do like Rubber Room, but I also now am stuck on Barbenheimer. But Barbie There's dolls no don't wrong have nipples. Answer.
Well, there is, potentially.
There is one catastrophically wrong answer.
Yeah, exactly. No, it would just be right for us. So if you guys click
no,
in this wrong
button. No, there is one catastrophically wrong answer that ends the game.
And that would still be right for us. Anything you but click.
Would you really want to win like that as opposed to using your wits to outsmart us?
If Barbenheimer's the bomb, I'll take it.
I mean, like, that would be the perfect bomb.
Yeah.
That would be the perfect bomb. Do it.
Okay, Larry, explain how the blank card is nipple. Is it elusive?
All right, this one's going to be a little far-fetched, so get your tinfoil hat.
What if that one's the black card?
No, that's the censored card. That's the nipple. Free the nipple.
Hear me out for the blank one, right? Okay, blank card, blank space. Taylor Swift sings blank space. She has nipples.
You have nipples.
I do have nipples. Listen, I'm an idea guy. I'm not an executor. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying that it's possible. Same thing with my oil theory. You know, but
yeah, we are anointing you as lead.
Listen, there's a lot of ways you could loop that back, because you could also say that the owner of a chode has nipples.
That's true. Just like I like to scroll my timeline until I see a nipple, you know,
which in this current day and age on Twitter, it's like every trending topic. It's insane.
Click on a trending topic. It's like, oh, we're going to see your and porn immediately.
That's,
wow.
It's so fast. And now that X is trending,
that's
I'm like,
trending on my Twitter.
Well, if you click on Twitter X, you're gonna get a shitload of porn, Cortilli. A shitload of it.
So much porn.
Yeah.
All the porn.
I mean, you could always just, you could just end it since you don't know what it is. And
no, I know exactly what it is. How great would it be if Barbenheimer was the bomb, though? Think about it.
Take your clue, crazy.
I would take it being ours, blank, or the bomb over being for them. But there's a 1 in 4 chance that that is the case.
So, do I have clearance for Barbenheimer?
I'm not your teammate, Larry.
None of my teammates spoke up, so I guess that means silence is acceptance. Right.
Or Tom, Dom, Dots.
I'm more with the Rubber Room theory.
All right, fucking Tom, let's do it.
Oh my God!
Rubber nipples.
And now Barbenheimer.
Do we do it? Oh shit! I had my hand on it, bro.
I'm taking this away from you.
You guys are crushing it. Great job.
Absolutely crushing it. Squish.
That's what I call it. It's so squishy.
Okay. Oh, ew. I don't. Oh. No, I agree, Jeremy, but it's also. Oh, s'mores. Okay.
Now you do squish down a
s'mores. Oh, yeah. You squish that together. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I honestly think I'm pretty sure CBT has like squish in it, right?
Yeah. For sure. You squish down.
Okay.
Yep.
Chickpeas have to be grinded up to make types
hummus.
Of food. Yeah.
I think butt cheeks make sense because you squish them.
What do you mean? The way you said
that was just so delightful.
Yeah, it's cute.
It wasn't what Tilly said. It was chills going,
okay, maybe not. Maybe don't squish them.
I'm tortured, chilled.
I don't like...
Maybe you squish a nut more.
You do squish a nut to get nut milk.
Definitely use squish a nut,
Because I already have butt cheeks in my head, and with you saying you can squish a nut.
They're squishy. They're squishy.
Oh my gosh.
If a nut is squishy, then there is a problem.
I think we can all agree on chickpeas, right, for making hummus?
I don't know if it's the strongest one.
Okay,
you got three of them.
Okay, yeah, no, I agree.
What is the strongest?
I mean,
hummus?
I blend that. You blend that. I don't squish them. I stick them in the purifier.
Right. Yeah.
Okay.
The puree.
Purifier.
And then I think nuts, like chestnuts. You know how you like you squish them down to crack them.
You crack them more than squish them, right? Yeah. You crack a nut. Squishing a nut doesn't.
Or you bust one.
Well, I feel like
a peanut. You squish them.
Took what I was gonna say.
No, who's squishing peanut? I mean, if you're making peanut butter, maybe, but like.
I'm talking more about the shell to like get the nut out.
I think our vernacular might be different.
Squishy.
Okay, fine. I'll put my name on butt cheeks, but I will not click it.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
It's squishy.
All right. Now what else are we squishing?
Do you think
we... Okay. Hold on.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Blank one.
We have two left, right?
Yeah.
And we have four to complete it, and then there's something else that we can guess on, but there's no other guess that we've missed, and it's the blank one.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, yeah.
I was thinking that too, for like the last card.
What if we just take it, since we have to choose between a chickpea and a nut? Like, what if we just like go for the blank one to confirm our theory?
And because... honestly, it's probably chickpea. You guys are probably correct, and I think it's blank.
Okay, now which one do we want to do first?
Oh, shit.
Chickpea.
Meanwhile, in muted land. No! No! No!
Because like the blank one is kind of like a psychological like turmoil, you know.
Sorry,
if you leave it on the board.
Sorry.
Okay. Holy shit!
I meant to scream psychological torture, but I think I just spit everywhere.
Okay. Well, this is for all the marbles. Okay, we have to win here.
Ooh, you squish. Chick, is there anything else? Okay, this is Em and Fuya, two wholesome, funny gals. They wouldn't
go. Oh, totally
you went chode. You went chode. Okay, you went chode.
I'm just saying they probably have it, but I think it should be chickpeas or not.
Can we get off the food for 1 second, and maybe someone can explain fully what a cuck is in this scenario, please? Would that fall under squish? Anyway.
No.
No?
I don't think so.
Right?
No. Yes, in my knowledge of cucks, I don't believe.
My best research.
Don't believe squish.
You wouldn't squish in all these. You wouldn't download a car. You're not going to squish oil. Saturn isn't squishing.
Do you squish olives to get oil?
Oh.
No, too far.
Okay, cool.
Okay. A scroll. You don't really see you unravel a scroll.
I could picture if they thought butt cheeks were squishy, I could picture them saying this is squishy too, but I like chickpea or nut better. Probably chickpea.
God. I wouldn't pay $20 for a
garbanzo bean.
You three like chickpea. I don't like chickpea, but there's three against me, so.
Well, tell us, John, why don't you like chickpea? Yeah.
You're saying. I don't see how that's squish unless you're talking about when you take a chickpea and you squish it in your fingers. I don't see
how you
otherwise.
Make hummus, right?
Yeah, a little bit of olive oil and some spices.
But I appear, but you, I mean, you can smash it, I guess, and you can, but you puree it in a food processor. Yeah.
Oh,
that's how I make chicken. Because
so
I'm
or you squish like, it.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, damn it! Affirmative.
Good job.
I don't know how you got blank.
We tried.
I have no idea how you got blank, but you
they wanted
sense.
To click it from the start.
Yeah. Junk, you know hummus is older than a food processor, right?
I have no idea what
hummus was invented in 1968 when the food processor was invented.
Fuya. Okay, yeah. Good team. Good shooting.
You guys killed that clue.
Oh, no, you guys are great.
Destroyed it.
Then Jeremy said, well, you get oil from olive oils by squishing it. I was like, oh, no.
Don't do it.
Oh, no.
We were doing the menstruation one. I was like, well, maybe we can do chickpea for that too, because like chicks pee as a menstruate. You know what I mean? And then you clicked it, chilled, and I was like, there's no fucking way he clicked that shit. That's amazing.
But I clicked it out of ignorance. But if I would have been right, I would be like, whoa, they're also ignorant.